Can you imagine if one day humans become able to live on whichever planet we want? It is true that there are many movies that show what the human lifestyle would be like in other galaxies. But unfortunately, TikTakers, as of the year 2021, the only living place humanity has available is planet Earth. To start off, it is no coincidence that there is life on this planet, since we are at the right distance from the sun for our planet to have a temperature suitable for the development of life. This is known as the Goldilocks Zone or habitable zone. And you know what's fascinating? Years ago, Earth was not the only planet like this. Venus and Mars were also located in the Goldilocks Zone, and it's also believed that they might have liquid water on their surfaces. This last detail is extremely important because, as you know, humans are unable to survive without water. To determine the habitability of a planet, there are two key factors: the sun's behavior and the composition of the planet itself. The solar system was formed around 4.57 billion years ago, and from then on, it has gradually increased its luminosity. That increase left Venus outside of the Goldilocks zone, and in a few billion years, the same will happen to Earth. Incredible, isn't it? Now, let's talk about Mars itself, which stopped being habitable due to its characteristics as a planet. This is the smallest of the three and suffered an important loss of atmosphere, which is exclusively composed of carbon dioxide nowadays. This means that no human would be able to survive Mars' atmosphere unless they live in a special capsule. Another factor to take into account is the gravity on Mars, which is just a third as strong as it is on planet Earth. If we get to Mars, we would have to relearn how to walk. Now, one positive point about Mars is that it has maintained most of its water reserves and also has water ice in great quantities. However, is this enough to make sure we can live there? Well, not really, TikTakers. Nowadays, there are some projects with the goal of trying to colonize Mars, but doing so doesn't seem viable for now. To successfully colonize Mars, it's necessary to find a way to produce oxygen for us to be able to breathe. Technology has advanced pretty far, and some ways to do this are already known, but nothing precise has come out yet. In regards to food, Mars soil is not ready for cultivation, so that would only be possible through artificial greenhouses. Humans would have to live in special underground spaces or special capsules on the surface, since we also can't resist Mars solar radiation. Because of this, we would always need to wear a spacesuit to walk on Mars surface, which would also protect us from the cold. The temperatures on Mars are cold and volatile, fluctuating around minus 55 degrees Celsius in winter. One day on Mars lasts 40 minutes longer than on Earth, so a year would be a lot longer compared to what we are used to. And we haven't mentioned yet the terrible sandstorms, which can destroy our electronic devices and wound us pretty badly, TikTakers. So, what do you say? Would you still be willing to go to Mars? If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like it. And if you want to see more Draw My Life videos, subscribe to our channel. See you in the next episode!